Today's process for discovery, prioritization, and remediation of vulnerabilities needs improvement. Currently, a separation of duties causes long delays from detecting vulnerabilities until remediation. SecOps teams analyze breach incidents and remediate attacks. SecAdmin teams discover and prioritize risks and ensure the company meets compliance requirements. And IT administration remediates the risk with configuration changes, updates, and patches. Wouldn't it be beneficial if these teams could work better together? We're bridging the gap between these roles to empower organizations to get and stay secure. Threat and vulnerability management helps organizations discover vulnerabilities and misconfiguration in real time. No periodic scans. Prioritize vulnerabilities based on threat landscape, detections in your org, data classification, and business context. And implement an industry-first automated end-to-end vulnerability remediation process. Now when SecOps analyzes alerts, they see relevant context about vulnerabilities and misconfiguration for the impacted machines. At the same time, security administration can see that the exposure score goes up when vulnerabilities are discovered. With the click of a button, SecAdmin can submit a remediation request, which goes directly to the IT admin, including all the context and insights about the required mitigation. The IT admin approves the request and prepares to push the update to all exposed machines. While IT is updating, our other security teams can keep track of the update's progress as business gets back to normal. With threat and vulnerability management, you get a holistic, real-time approach to mature your vulnerability management program.